Hey y'all, this is Susan. Today's video is about Junk Journal July, day 8. The prompt is brown paper, and I've taken out a bunch, but kind of like the last one here where I did framed. I was just kind of winging it. But I really don't even know what to do with the brown paper. Keeping with the under the sea theme, I think I'm gonna kind of collage some beach here maybe, and then stencil or stamp some sea creatures maybe. I don't know. I guess sit back, relax, enjoy some tunes. Let's figure this out. Let's get cracking. Thank you. All right, you guys. Well, I guess I came up with something. I do need to write that this was day 8 and that it was, brown paper. Maybe I'll just write it down here or up here or down here. Let's write it down here. Day 8. I'm going to write it on the green paper, though. All right, you guys. I like the different shades of brown that I use. There's some different textures in the paper. It looks like the sand, and you got shells down there. Normally, I'd be a little apprehensive to use the stickers because they have a little shine to them, but I got all this foil going on over here, so, you know, it doesn't matter. All right, you guys, I appreciate you and your time. Don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe if you haven't already, and welcome to all my new subscribers. I've picked up quite a few, and I'll catch y'all in the next one. So join me on day 9. Until then, bye-bye.